Everywhere I go, every place I turn, even in here.
Hey, Johnny, you got any termites handy?
Do me a favor, will you, Pappy?
What?
Help me change my name.
I wouldn't marry you if you were the last man on earth.
Very funny. You know, I'd like to get my hands on the guy that started this.
Why don't they write...
Brown is here, or Jones was there,
stop
anything.
Oh, stop racing your motor. You know, I wonder if anybody ever met up with a real...
No, you know, there is no such character. Sure, everybody's got ideas. Probably started as a gag with those glamour boys in the air. I'm not even a guy anymore. I'm a miss.
You're lisping. No, in my book, you're still a mister.
I could write a book. Maybe I will when I get to college.
College? Are you back on that college kick again? Hey, look, Johnny, didn't you and I used to have a lot of fun together when we were hacking cabs? Why do you want to go to college?
Why? Benson College, Perry Hollister, remember?
Oh, okay, Perry was one guy in a million, I will admit. But it doesn't make...
Hey, fellas! You know what I just got on the grapevine?
Grapes.
Now, look, don't crack that I gave it, but you're getting out.
What's the matter? Am I the only guy in the army can peel potatoes?
You don't get it. You're getting a free ride home. Your discharges just came through.
Say that again and spell it out.
D-I-S...
That's enough. Don't tax your brain. Back to the babes. Real ones. No pictures.
Back to the States. Back to cities. Pappy, you know what this means? I'm leaving the army. I'm leaving all these Kilroy gags. I'm just a plain guy. No more ribs.
No more army chow. No more G.I. beds. Boy, I'm going to buy me a mattress about 9 feet thick, and I'm going to dive right into the middle of it, and I'm going to go to sleep and sleep for about 200 years. What a day. Just sleep and sleep.
Johnny boy, it's sure great to have you back, huh, fellas?
Yeah, it sure is.
Well, it's good to be back, too.
Say, Johnny, be nice to this hack, will you? It had motherly care while you was gone.
Are you kidding?
No, my old lady used to drive it on the day shift.
Hey, fellas, remember that big box of food you sent us?
Yeah, yeah.
Made us the most popular guys in camp.
Uh-oh.
Thanks for the letters, too, guys.
Is old Slewfoot still sneaking around these days? Remember when he used to catch Pappy asleep under the cabs? Hey, Pappy, wake up. You can't sleep here.
Get out from under there.
Harry, run for cover!
So, it's old Slewfoot now, eh? Why, for 2 cents...
Wait a minute, boss. Please, Johnny, are you trying to get us in trouble?
You can't get away with this. You're fired, both of you. Now get out. And if you're not out...